the Trump administration, the Obama administration initially had wanted to put Harriet Tubman on the $20 mm-hmm. bill. The Trump administration dragged their feet on that. I wanted to see if the Biden administration has a sort of view of the timeline on whether or not she should be on the paper currency.
I was here when we announced that, and it was very exciting. It hasn't moved forward yet, which we would have been surprised to learn at the time. The Treasury Department is taking steps to resume efforts to put Harriet Tubman on the front of the new $20 notes. It's important that our notes, our money, people don't know what a note is, reflect the history and diversity of our country. And Harriet Tubman's image gracing the new $20 note would certainly reflect that. So we're exploring ways to speed up that effort, but any specifics would, of course, come from the Department of Treasury.